This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A serious game or applied game is a game designed for a primary purpose other than pure entertainment. The serious adjective is generally prepended to refer to video games used by industries like defense, education, scientific exploration, healthcare, emergency management, city planning, engineering, and politics. The idea shares aspects with simulation generally, including flight simulation and medical simulation, but explicitly emphasizes the added pedagogical value of fun and competition contents. 1. History 2. 2 examples 3. See also 4 references 5. Further reading. History. The use of games in educational circles has been practiced since at least the 20th century. Use of paper-based educational games became popular in the 1960s and 1970s, but waned under the back-to-basics teaching movement. The back-to-basics teaching movement is a change in teaching style that started in the 1970s when students were scoring poorly on standardized tests and exploring too many electives. This movement wanted to focus students on reading, writing and arithmetic and intensify the curriculum. The early 2000s saw a surge in different types of educational games, especially those designed for the younger learner. Many of these games were not computer-based but took on the model of other traditional gaming system, both in the console and handheld format. In 1999, Leapfrog Enterprises introduced the LeapPad, which combined an interactive book with a cartridge and allowed kids to play games and interact with a paper-based book. Based on the popularity of traditional handheld gaming systems like Nintendo's Game Boy, they also introduced their handheld gaming system called the Leapster in 2003. This system was cartridge-based and integrated arcade-style games with educational content. Examples: A Force More Powerful Windows. The video game is designed to teach the resolution of conflict using nonviolent methods intended for use by activists and leaders of nonviolent resistance and opposition movements. Amnesty. The game Facebook and Internet, a game that supports Amnesty International efforts to worldwide abolish the death penalty. Awkward Moment Card Game, a tiltfactor lab game that challenges players to consider others' viewpoints and assess their own biases, strengthening associations between women and STEM and reducing people's trained biases. Beer Distribution Game. Offline as well as online, a simulation game created by a group of professors of MIT in the early 1960s aimed at illustrating important supply chain management principles, such as the Bullwhip Effect. Buffalo Card Game, a tiltfactor lab game that reduces prejudice and encourages greater inclusiveness in players' representations of social identity groups. Close Combat, Marines, the first version of the Close Combat universe made specifically for military training purposes. Forces consist of USMC and OP4 troops. CyberKeege. Microsoft Windows Computer Network Security Sim Game developed by the Naval Postgraduate School. Players protect assets while enabling users to achieve their goals. Darfur is Dying. Internet, an online game by MTVU that simulates life in a Darfur refugee camp. Darwars Ambush Convoy Simulator, developed as part of DARPA's DARWARS project, designed to create low-cost experiential training systems. Democracy, a political strategy game, that simulates the process of government through simulated policies, laws, voters and other variables used by a number of U.S., European schools and other institutions. Eterna Internet, a game in which players attempt to design RNA sequences that fold into a given configuration. Designs are evaluated to improve computer models predicting RNA folding. Included selected designs actually synthesized to evaluate RNA folding dynamics against computer predictions. FloodSim Internet, a flood prevention simulation strategy game designed to inform the people of the United Kingdom about the dangers of flooding as well as to help gather public opinion on the problem that flooding presents to the UK. The player takes control of the UK's flood policies for 3 years and attempts to protect the people and the economy of the United Kingdom from damage due to floods. Fold It. Windows, Linux, Mac. Protein Folding, puzzle game where results can be used in real science. Food Force. Mac, Windows. Humanitarian video game. The UN's World Food Programme designed this virtual world of food airdrops over crisis zones and trucks struggling up difficult roads under rebel threat with emergency food supplies. Freedom, the Underground Railroad, a cooperative strategy board game that has players working together as abolitionists to help bring an end to slavery in the United States. Friday Night at the UR, a board game used by groups to learn to collaborate more effectively as a team. Players are challenged to manage a hospital during a simulated 24-hour period. Genomics Digital Lab. Mac, Windows, a series of interactive science games where users learn About the importance of plants and their contribution to energy and the environment. Global conflict, Palestine. Mac, Windows, a 3D adventure, RPG game. You are given the role of a reporter in Jerusalem, and have to write articles for your paper Habitica Internet, a habit-building program that treats your life like a role-playing game. Harpoon. Mac, Windows, entertainment version was dual-use from 1989 forward. Professional version. Harpoon 3 Professional, created in 2002 with help from Australian Defence Department. Updated in 2006. History of Biology Game. Mac, Windows, a browser-based scavenger hunt-style educational game designed to teach high school students and general interest groups about the history of biology, covering topics such as early microscopes, classification, taxonomy, heredity, genetics, and evolution. Houthoff Beruma. The game, serious game for recruitment purposes, developed by Dutch law firm Houthoff Beruma. IBM CityOne Internet, designed by IBM as part of the IBM Smarter Planet Initiative. The game is designed to educate the player of the complex systems and how they connect in a modern city. IntelliGym. Mac, Windows, Linux, a series of computer-based cognitive simulators that trains athletes and designed to enhance brain skills associated with sports-related performance. Meister Cody. Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, an interactive educational game for children with dyscalculia. Moonbase Alpha. Microsoft Windows, developed as a multiplayer simulation of astronaut training for a catastrophic event on a hypothetical lunar outpost. Microsoft Flight Simulator. Microsoft Windows, developed as a comprehensive simulation of civil aviation, notably one of the few flight simulation games that does not concentrate on simulation of aerial warfare. Nanomission. Microsoft Windows, a series created for the non-profit group Scientifica in order to teach about nanomedicine, nanotechnology and associated concepts through a series of action games. Novicraft HRD game. Microsoft Windows, a serious game for supporting business customers in social excellence, in learning to construct shared understanding together with different people in changing contexts. Peacemaker. Mac, PC, a commercial game simulation of the Israeli-Palestinian conflict designed to promote dialogue and understanding among Israelis, Palestinians and interested people around the world. Philo Internet, a game in which players align colored squares that represent the promoter region of genes. The results are used to study genetic diseases. Pox, Save the People board game, a Tilt Factor Lab game designed to help stop the spread of misinformation regarding the effects of vaccination. Remission. Microsoft Windows, 3D shooter to help improve the lives of young persons living with cancer. Ship Simulator video game. Microsoft Windows, a simulator which simulates maneuvering various ships in different environments, although without the effects of wind and current simport. Mac, Windows, a simulation game in which players learn about the intricacies involved in large infrastructural projects, such as a major seaport. Simultrain. Mac, Windows, online, a project management simulation of the planning and execution phases of a medium-sized project for a team of four people. Steel Beasts Professional. Microsoft Windows, tank simulator, developed by eSim Games, and used by several armies around the world. VBS 1. Global Oil Shortage. X Plane. Linux, Mac, Windows, a comprehensive civil aviation simulator. An FAA-approved version exists which enables low-cost flight training. See also Brain Fitness. Business Game. Business Simulation Game. Educational Video Game. Edutainment Games and Learning Game with a Purpose. Games for Change. Gamification. Gamification of Learning. Global Warming Game. Innovation Game. Intelligent Tutoring System. International Simulation and Gaming Association Learning Objects. LEGO Serious Play. Serious Games Showcase and Challenge. Serious Play State of Play Conference Series. Technology and Mental Health Issues. Transreality Gaming. References. Carrot. Jauti, Damien, Alvarez, Julian, Jessel, Jean-Pierre. Classifying Serious Games, the GPS Model. PDF retrieved 26 June 2015. T. Sachs, 2002. Carrot. Gray, J. H., Bullitt, J., Janes, C., Cunningham, a 2009. Leapfrog Learning, Mobile Technology for Children, Designing for Interaction and Learning by Adruin. Morgan Kaufman. P. Eginfilt. Nielsen, Simon. The Basic Learning Approach Behind Serious Games. April 2005. Eginfilt. Nielsen, Simon. Overview of Research on the Educational Use of Video Games. March 2006. Groffland, M., Schragen, J. M., Shiven, M. P. Systematic Review of Serious Games for Medical Education and Surgical Skills Training. Hoda Muahab, Ahmed Fali, Mohamed Musedid, Said Eljamali. The Serious Game, What Educational Benefits. September 6, 2012. Jlink, M. B., Gorris, J., Heinemann, E., Peary, J.P., 10. Kate Hodemaker, Ho. The Effects of Video Games on Laparoscopic Simulator Skills. Lang, F., Puschel, T. and Newman, D. 2009. Serious Gaming for the Evaluation of Market Mechanisms, Proceedings of the International Conference on Information Systems ICIS 2009. Mettler, T., Pinto R. 2015. Serious Games as a Means for Scientific Knowledge Transfer, A Case from Engineering Management Education IEEE Transactions on Engineering Management, 622, 256-265. Reeves, Byron, Reed, J. Layton 2009. Total Engagement, Using Games and Virtual Worlds to Change the Way People Work and Businesses Compete. Boston, Harvard Business School Publishing. Winners. Shanahan. The International Journal on Serious Games, a scientific open access journal, first issue January 2014. Thompson D., Baranowski T., Boudet R. et al. Serious Video Games for Health, How Behavioral Science Guided the Development of a Serious Video Game Simulation. Gaming. August 2010. Volume 41. Number 4. 587-606. Zaida, M. September 2005. From Visual Simulation to Virtual Reality to Games. IEEE Computer VE Pervasive Games Concepts Role-Playing Persistence Performing Arts Storytelling Transmedia. Game Master. Mixed Reality Augmented Reality Ubiquitous Computing Context Awareness Crossmedia Emergence Genres Ubiquitous Games Mixed Reality Games Mobile Games Alternate Reality Games Live Action Role-Playing Games Effective Gaming Smart Toys Location-Based Games Exergames Augmented Reality Tabletop Games Serious Games Treasure Hunts Flash Mobs Developers Blast Theory Eric Zimmerman Jane McGonigal Niantic, Inc. VE Video Game Genres List Action Beat-em-up Hack and Slash Fighting Maze Pac-Man Clone Platform Shooter First Person Third Person Light Gun Shoot-em-up Tactical Survival Action Adventure Grand Theft Auto Clone Metroidvania Stealth Survival Horror Adventure Dating Sim Bishoho Eroge Otome Escape the Room Interactive Fiction Interactive Movie Visual Novel MMO MMO FPS MMORPG MMORTS Role-Playing Game Action Role-Playing Dungeon Crawl Mud Roguelike Tactical Role-Playing Simulation Construction and Management Business City Government Life Simulation Dating Sim Digital Pet God Social Simulation Sports Strategy 4X MOBA Real-Time Strategy Tower Defense Time Management Real-Time Tactics Turn-Based Strategy Turn-Based Tactics Artillery Wargame Vehicle Simulation Flight Simulator Amateur Combat Space Racing Kart Racing Sim Racing Submarine Simulator Train Simulator Other Genres Breakout Clone Exergame Incremental Music Rhythm Non-Game Party Programming Puzzle Sokoban Tile Matching Related Concepts Advertising Arcade Game Art Game Audio Game Casual Game Christian Game Crossover Game Cult Game Educational Game FMV Gamification Indie Game Non-Linear Gameplay Open World Nonviolent Video Game Online Game Browser Game Multiplayer Online Game Social Network Game Serious Game Toys to Life Traditional Game Twitch Gameplay Video Game Clone